Contentlayer is an open source tool that Stackbit built for the community. It handles transforming content into data that can be easily imported into your applications, accompanied by automatically generated TypeScript type definitions. And we've made Contentlayer even more powerful by supporting Stackbit content schemas. Let me show you how it works by adding Contentlayer to a site already wired up to be visually editable with Stackbit. This is a Next.js site that uses markdown files as the content source. Currently, the markdown files are read and transformed by a JavaScript utility used by our catch-all page template. Even in this super simple example, we can see that this process takes a lot of code. Replacing this manual process with Contentlayer is super easy. We begin by installing the Contentlayer package along with a couple helpers. Then we make a few adjustments to project configuration files so that Contentlayer plays nicely with TypeScript, and also so the Contentlayer dev process is integrated directly into the Next dev server. When adding Contentlayer to a new project, the next thing we'd have to do is define our schema. But because we already have our schema defined with Stackbit, the Contentlayer configuration can inherit this schema, saving us a lot of code. We then extend a few existing models with computed fields to provide conveniences in our pages and components. When we start the development server, the Contentlayer build runs automatically. We can see a manifest of created content and types available in the Contentlayer/generated directory. Notice we also have the type definitions for each of our models, and that these types match the shape of cached data objects, which are written to JSON files also in this directory. We can then import transform content from Contentlayer into our catch-all page, significantly simplifying the code. And we can take advantage of code editor IntelliSense features by using the type definitions in our component properties. Then, saving the best for last, we can delete the entire content loading utility, since Contentlayer does all this work for us and does so much more efficiently and with the added benefit of type safety. Use this unbeatable combination of Contentlayer and Stackbit to bring superpowers to your next project.